Folks, when I tell you that this game had one of the most disgusting conclusions I have ever seen, I am not exaggerating. Bishop d2 targets the knight. b6 protects it, but it doesn't, because after bishop takes, pawn takes, it's not queen c6 winning for white. That would result in bishop d7 and repulsion. Instead of that, pawn takes c6 with the idea of a check on the king. Unfortunately, this move walks directly into that check, and where originally the queen was the best blocker, now this rook will be captured. And not only will the rook be captured, the rook will be captured, the queen will be sacrificed, and queen takes bishop is mate! Ooh, the stove is hot, don't touch it!